Alright, this your boy from the basement. I'm in Miami today, poolside with the family. I'm gonna show you the station wherever I am. This is basically three different exercises, 50 reps of each. Fast workout, you could do it two sets. This is how it gets down. Push-ups, sit-ups, and some dips for your legs. Right on the pool, here we go. So variation of push-ups, you wanna do regular. Push-ups, you want to alternate out and in, 10 each side. That's what we do. So your form has to be correct when you're doing your push-ups. You want to keep your back straight. Shoulders are gonna line up with your elbows on a push-up. And then you're gonna go in and do your crunches. Instead of crunches, we're gonna do the Russian twists. I like that. It hurts a lot more. This will be 25 of these. We're gonna do leg extensions. One. So from there, you're gonna have these skinny legs. Dips. Don't need no weight. I'm gonna do 30 straight up. Then you're gonna do 10 on each leg single. I lost my count. On a single leg, it's gonna look like this. That's all next to the ball. I'm gonna drop down, leg out, come up, 10. That was a weak one. I'm going to do it over. Yo, I see it's quick 150. The thing is to be consistent. No matter where you are, that's something you can pull out your pocket right there with the 150 and do that in any place, any location. It's your boy from the basement, poolside.